The French Riviera may be a brand new location pinned on the EuroLeague map. But with one of the league's most high-profile protagonists centre stage, Mike James and AS Monaco are turning heads on the club's maiden EuroLeague voyage.
You don't really see many situations like this in Europe. Just it's great that they had a vision and that they followed it and that it's just been blossoming throughout the years. From outside looking in, it's been a good season, so I think nobody can really complain about that. But I think we've had some letdowns. I think we've had a few games in the EuroLeague season that we probably could have won and could have been a better situation. But I mean, the good thing is that we're competing in every game. We got a good group of guys, obviously not a lot of experience on this team, so it's always fun trying to help out people get settled in the EuroLeague and just try to give as much back to them as much as I can anyway.
Now in his eighth EuroLeague season, the 2019 Alfonso Ford Trophy winner is taking a young La Roca roster under his wing. One particular player flourishing alongside James is Donta Hall. The pair quickly engineering an electric on-court connection.
Donta is a lot of just raw, gifted ability, and it's a big switch from coming from playing in America or other places and then coming playing in Europe, especially at the highest level, and he's figured it out real fast.
Honestly, basketball is basketball at the end of the day. It's a beautiful game. With me and Mike, it's just a connection that just clicked with us too when we first started practicing together. Like, after he figured out he could throw the ball anywhere around the rim to me and I go catch it, I think that right there told enough after the first two practices I think we had together. We've heard so many names being called, like we've heard people comparing us to certain players and older guys and stuff like that, but honestly, with us two together, the connection is there. For me, it's just being dominant, just being leaving a name, you know, a successful name around EuroLeague. Like, I'm just going to be Donta Hall, regardless of what it is.
I try to stress that, you know, we got to just focus on one game at a time. It's a long season. But, I mean, it would be really good if, you know, if we could win some things and I could be the starter something here.